I might pull out my car today and I know this shit here might hurt some feelings. Hurt some feelings, hurt some feelings, hurt some feelings. I might pull out my car today and I know this shit here might hurt some feelings. Hurt some feelings, hurt some feelings, hurt some feelings. Downright my shit clean, yeah. Ain't well where the nigga. YouTube, YouTube, what it do, man? This your boy E Blair, man, over here at E Blair Custom Build. And I'm back with another video in my junkie garage. God. I'm always doing something crazy. Anyway, man, it was just a little quick video. I've been had this spread 33,000 for a good little minute or whatever, man. So I wanted to try it out and I did a little quick video where I did base coat, clear coat, and I just scuffed my trunk lid up with some Scotch Brite, and I sanded on it a little bit, and what I do, I hit it with a little primer, and I had to try that gun out, man. Then my little bro don't pull it up on the motorcycle. But anyway, I had to try the gun out the spread, and I'm finna show y'all the final result right here, man. E-Blair Custom Build. Give me a second, let me spin that thing. So, base coat, clear coat. Everything ain't coming off. They gonna be the thong there, right, huh? Bam. Yup. Y'all see the finna work though, man. It glass. You can see outside. Yeah, you can see me in the paint too. Mm-hmm. What you think, little bro? I ain't wanna tip none of the a little dent, and I like, I forget that. I was gonna fix it, but I ain't want to. But other than that, man, y'all see it, man. I'm gonna put a clip in the middle of this video so y'all can see me spraying them up. But that's what I did, though. It's a wet, so the camera don't do it no justice, though, for real, though. You can see it a little bit down this way. Anyway, finna put the video on right about now. Thank you.
It's just one coat of clip.